Grab your walkie. I'll call you when I get up there.
Okay.
Brian, pick up. Over.
What?
Brian, I'm trying to stick around, but I'm dummy thick. And the cleft of my ass cheeks keep alerting the guards.
Bruh.
Simba, what have you done?
There were wildebeest and he tried to save me. It was an accident. I didn't mean for it to happen.
Of course you didn't. No one ever means for these things to happen. But the king is dead. And if it weren't for you, he'd still be alive. What will your mother think?
What am I gonna do?
Run away, Simba. Run. Run away and never return. Kill him.
Mommy! 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 Oh, yeah, that's right.
Job. Well, he's as good as dead out there anyway. And if he comes back, we'll kill him.
Yeah! You hear that? If you ever come back, we'll kill ya!
Mufasa's death is a terrible tragedy. But to lose Simba, who had barely begun to live, for me, it is a deep personal loss. So it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era in which lion and hyena come together in a great and glorious future.